Resolution Sports. MB. What up, Rumi? I told you I got you.
Resolution Sports, the number one source. Breaking from football up to extreme sports.
So come on and
join the resolution. Join the resolution.
So come on and
join the resolution.
Join the resolution.
Resolution Sports, the number one source. Breaking from football up to extreme sports.
So come on and
join the resolution. Join the resolution.
So come on and
join the resolution. Join the resolution.
Basketball, soccer,
MMA, boxing. Under the direction of Coach Wes Matthews and his assistant Andre Ricketts, the starting lineup, number 33, we have Louis Bukowski. Number 44, Stephon Farley. Number 10, David Sears. Number 40, Tony Moon. And number 42, Lawrence Fell. Come on and give it up, y'all, for the New Jersey G-Force.
We're here with a much happy Wes Matthews, head coach of the Jersey G-Force. After the effort your team put forth tonight, Coach, obviously you can see why. Big 22-point victory tonight. How'd you feel the team played overall?
Well, today, you know, I thought we got a lot of energy. I thought we played well. You know, we had a great effort from the second unit. Our second unit came in and gave us a big lift. You know, Orlando's a good team. They hung in there. They were scratching and clawing. But, you know, I just wanted to keep the pressure on it. Our second unit did a great job last night. You know, we ran into a bus zone. They played well. They shot the ball well. And today, I just wanted to have a conscious effort to be in the shooter's face and make him play defense. And defense was key for us.
And was there anything, you know, kind of building on what you were just talking about, that you think that you saw a lot differently from the second half last night as opposed to this night?
Yeah, well, last night, second half, you know, you're not going to beat nobody if you give up 82 points in the second half. You know, that's almost like 41 points a half. I mean, a quarter, which is, you know, which is unacceptable. And it's really tough to beat. But, you know, tonight we made a conscious effort to make, you know, limit them to 25 points a quarter and keep the game under 100 and keep your hands in the shooter's face. And today I thought we had a great effort from the second unit. The first unit, Dave Seegers, played well. Then we had the little fella, my little Tasmanian devil, Anthony, played well. So, you know, it was a conscious team effort. And like I just told him, I said, last night's over. Today's a brand new game, brand new day. Let's come out and bring the energy and effort and just play basketball. And so today we had a better result.
And now as a coach, to see, great overall team effort from, literally from the first man on to the last man on the bench, everybody really put forth a great effort on both sides of the floor. You know, never at one point started to sway and kind of lay off. You know, as a coach, how rewarding is that for you to see that kind of effort?
Well, it's a beautiful thing because that's my trademark. You know, I came up from a program like that when I'm an 87-88 World Championship team. You know, from the first man to the ball boy. Everybody has a job to do, and as long as we do it and take care of our business, you know, it's going to be a rewarding situation. And that's what I try to instill in these guys. And it's going to take all of us, coaching staff, players, everybody's going to take us all to get to the goal where we want to go to. And if we all do what we do best, we're going to be okay. And today it was a great rewarding effort to see each man pick up for each other, each man be about each other, help, talk, communicate, and have one common goal. And one common goal is to get the W.
And now two more games to go next weekend, Coach, when a team heads back down to Orlando, or heads down to Orlando, I should say, to play back two games here with the Venom. What's your kind of take going into this next weekend to make sure the team finishes this branding season on a strong note?
Well, I'm going to go down with the same conscious effort, man. We got to go down and play defense. My motto is defense. You know, you're not going to be too many people putting up 117, 120 points a game. You know, to me, that's a rat race up and down the floor. So my goal is to go down there. We're going to get a good practice on Thursday when we get there. You know, we'll go over, you know, some of the stuff because I know they're going to be energetic down in Orlando. They're going to want to get us back. And that's the beauty of being competitive. But like I said, I'm worried about what we do. And if we do what we do well, and that's play defense and get after each other and knock down shots and share the ball with each other, we'll be all right.
Absolutely, Coach. Great effort tonight from the bench here, from being the coaches here, you know, yourself. And course, every player on the floor as well. And definitely can, you know, leave out this gym here tonight with a bigger smile on your face, as we can see.
Next time we're back at this gym, I want this gym packed to the house, because, you know, next year we're looking forward to a big thing here in New Jersey. So, like I said, this is our inaugural season, so we'll take it. Thanks for coming out, and we'll see you next year for sure.
Absolutely. Thanks a lot, Coach.
Building, yeah, we innovating. Cleaning out the half-nots, yeah, we renovating. You already lost, man, I see you fading.